Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 fourth question. And before getting to the video, those are already in subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and kindly share it with your friends also. Now Kirti bookstore is selling books on first week, worth amount is 2,85,891 and on second week 4,768 rupees. And they ask us to find the total sale. So first we have to add these two also. First week sale is 2,85,891 and on second week 4,768. We have to find the total amount. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. Remaining 1. So 9. 9 plus 7 is equal to 16, remaining 1, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, here 8 plus 0 is equal to 8, 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. So 6,86,659, the total sale of 2 weeks. Now next question, they ask us to find which week they sold it greater value. When we are comparing these two, we can find it in 1000, in lakhs place this is the greatest value. So 4,768 is a greatest number. So second week is a greatest sale and they are asked us to find by how much it is greater. We have to find the difference. Sale of second week is equal to 4,768. Sale of second week is equal to 2,85,891. We have to find the difference. Eight minus 1 is equal to 7. 6 minus 9 we cannot subtract. So we are borrowing from here. So now this is 16. 16 minus 9 is equal to 7. And here we have only 6. We are borrowing from here. So this will become 3, 9, 9 and this will become 16. 16 minus 8 is equal to 8. Next, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. 9 minus 8 is equal to 1 and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So 1,14,877 rupees is a difference between first week and second week. Okay, thank you students, kindly share your suggestions on the comments box and kindly share it with your friends also.